In the district, police are identifying a man killed in a double stabbing in Northeast. It happened Sunday afternoon near Division Avenue and J Street. Police say 23-year-old Gray Hall died. A woman is recovering in the hospital. So far, no arrests have been made.